for your classmates, for your friends in back in China. If you can do that, it would be very helpful, wonderful, and contribute to your learning in China for your friends. For those of you who are in Thailand, especially at SIU, you have more benefits. You have more opportunities, chances to learn from YouTube and other sources available online. Okay, now, good for your academic word list. Now, let me go back to what is academic writing. From what you have watched on YouTube presentation, okay? Tell me something, Jill first, okay? And others can share later. Jill, from what you have watched on YouTube, do you now better understand the term academic writing? What is your definition of academic writing now? What are the general characteristics of academic writing? If you can remember, please share with me, with your classmates online. Okay, Jill first. What is academic writing and what are the general characteristics of an academic writing based on what you have seen, what you have watched, what you have listened on YouTube? All right, please share. Thank you.